when you've done it so many times, what's really important is then passing your knowledge on.
Tonight, Preserving History. We'll take you to a Duluth workshop where a Norwegian is preserving century-old methods, building one-of-a-kind boats. And bracing for impact, stores sell out as a massive snowstorm moves into the region.
And with this massive snowstorm moving into the region, Duluth is under a blizzard warning all the way through Sunday. I have those details for you up next.
From CBS 3 Duluth, this is the CBS 3 News at 10.
Good evening, I'm Anthony Matt. Thanks for joining us. Kristen has the night off. The storm is coming, and with that comes thinking ahead. Some Northlanders today decided to get everything they needed ahead of time, causing some stores to sell out of certain products. CBS 3's John Cardinelli brings us more details.
This morning had quite a run, so I'm more or less taken out the majority of my stock.
Customers buying anything and everything they may need to clear out snow from their driveways.
We did sell out of our snowblowers this morning. I sold about 5 already this morning, and my shovels are slowly depleting. I still do have some in back.
13th Avenue and East Superior Street, a busy corner Friday, as just across the street, people are preparing in a different way.
Actually, my boyfriend works up at the Super One up over the hill, and he said it's been crazy all week.
Customers making sure they are stocked up on food.
We got our milk, we got some snacks, we got some vegetables ready to go. We got a ham ready for Monday. Just getting ready for this big storm coming in.
So they don't have to leave their home.
We're going to just watch the storm from our house and hope that we can get out.
And if they should leave home, making sure they have what they need to stay safe.
Yeah, it's always a good idea. Just have a shovel in your car, you know, a bag of salt, or, you know, failing that, kitty litter. Just, you know, have something in your car to prepare.
With blizzard-like conditions expected for most of the weekend, Twin Ports officials are urging people to get whatever they need now ahead of the storm to avoid problems for the weekend. And one of the biggest concerns on the Duluth side of the Twin Ports, lakeshore flooding. We already saw some of that damage during this storm in October. Now, with strong winds in the forecast, once again, city officials say they're doing what they can to stop the Lake Superior waves from doing their worst. City officials say they have barricades ready to go in case they need to shut down roads in Canal Park and the Fond du Lac neighborhood again.
Fortunately, an east wind is really detrimental to the lake walk. And so, again, we are expecting that if it is being forecasted the way that they're saying it will be right now with gale force winds, that we can see continued damage in that third phase of the lake walk that we haven't been able to fix yet.
The city is also keeping an eye on the snow totals. If they need to issue a no travel advisory, they plan to do so by late tomorrow morning. And with that, we'll turn over to Caitlin. Caitlin, how much snow can we expect? That's the big question.
a lot. It's going to be almost twice the amount of what we saw on Wednesday's storm. So taking a look at the Doppler and satellite right now, you can see the system is starting to work its way into the Twin Cities right now. And it is actually becoming a lot more organized than it was in the previous couple hours. But here in the Duluth, we're still under cloudy skies. We have some light lake effect in the Silver Bay area. But for the most part, the main snow event won't arrive until after the 2 o'clock hour Saturday morning. So come Saturday morning when you're waking up, you should be seeing plenty of snow on the ground already, and we are under that blizzard condition. So blizzard warning from Sunday morning through Saturday morning through Sunday morning, bringing 35-mile-hour winds or more, and that's going to reduce visibility down to a quarter mile. So traveling on the roads is going to be near impossible in some times during the day on Saturday. Winter storm warning for the rest of the region. The lakeshore flood warning is also in place due to those very strong easterly winds off of Lake Superior. We've dealt with this in the past before, and we're going to see that again with the storm tomorrow. You can see winds right now have increased significantly since the 6 o'clock show. We're looking at 20-mile-hour winds by the lake and 15 up on the hill. I have more details on snowfall amounts coming up in just a bit.
All right. Thanks, Caitlin. Well, thanks to a group of Ashland teachers, local veterans will be able to take the trip of a lifetime next spring. Today, those teachers visited the Bong Veterans Center in Superior to drop off donations raised over the past year. It was enough to send 34 veterans to Washington, D.C. to visit memorials erected in their honor. Ashland teacher Nikki Sprague says she's been honored to put on this fundraiser for the past 3 years.
To go from hoping to raise enough to send one vet to getting enough to send 34, is, it means a lot.
Sprague says she was inspired to start this fundraiser after going with her grandpa on an honor flight several years ago. Back to the storm, the DTA is keeping a close eye on the weekend snow. They're asking riders to plan ahead and take any bus trips ahead of time if possible. You're also asked to expect delays and possible cancellations, especially tomorrow. We'll have the very latest on the DTA schedule on our website, cbs3duluth.com. And Superior's mayor is asking you to stay off the roads this weekend. Mayor Jim Payne says the city's plow trucks will be working all weekend to keep the main roads open, but with the amount of snow in the forecast, it will take some time before they can clear everything.
We probably won't even get to the side streets until the snow stops on Sunday. So it might not even be Monday till Monday morning that we clear the side streets. But the goal is to have something at least semi-safe within a few blocks of everybody in the city.
Payne says the fact that the snow is hitting on a weekend certainly helps, but he's still asking everyone to stock up tonight so you can stay home tomorrow and even into Sunday morning. And due to that snowstorm, the Superior Business Improvement District canceled the tree lighting ceremony for tomorrow. The event has been pushed to Wednesday starting at 4:30. The lighting will happen at 5:30. Still to come on Live Local CBS3, we're introducing you to a Northland man who introduces the trades to area youth in a one-of-a-kind way. And later, sales soar this holiday season. Online orders reach new heights. Our brick-and-mortar stores on the same path. Details coming up.
And we have the chance to enter the top 10 historic snowstorms, reaching that 2007 storm of 19 inches. We're estimating around that same thing for this weekend. I'll have those details coming up next.
Warm up your rooms with hot prices at Slumberland's Thanksgiving Sale. Right now, get this recliner free when you purchase this power reclining sofa for just $9.98. Most items can be in your home in a week. The Thanksgiving Sale at Slumberland Furniture. And you wonder why you're so tired every night. The best price in town is at Slumberland. Like right now, get this incredibly comfy Sealy Posturepedic Queen Mattress for just $3.94. The Thanksgiving Mattress Sale at Slumberland Furniture.
Make it the best holiday ever with the True Love Guarantee at Numi Jewelers. Give the gift of shimmering diamonds. This diamond earring and pendant set is $199 now through Small Business Saturday. Numi Jewelers, where true love is guaranteed.
Just been the middle-class kid who made good. But Mike Bloomberg became the guy who did good. After building a business that created thousands of jobs, he took charge of a city still reeling from 9/11. A three-term mayor who helped bring it back from the ashes, bringing jobs and thousands of affordable housing units with it. After witnessing the terrible toll of gun violence, he helped create a movement to protect families across America and stood up to the coal lobby and this administration to protect this planet from climate change. And now he's taking on him. To rebuild the country and restore faith in the dream that defines us, where the wealthy will pay more in taxes and the middle class get their fair share. Everyone without health insurance can get it, and everyone who likes theirs keep it. And where jobs won't just help you get by, but get ahead. And on all those things, Mike Bloomberg intends to make good. Jobs creator, leader, problem solver. Mike Bloomberg for president.
I'm Mike Bloomberg, and I approve this message.
I love that one.
I love it.
I love it.
It's easy to fall in love with a new Chevy.
I love this one, too.
And this month is the perfect time to see why.
Wow.
I love it.
That's my next truck.
Find your reason to fall in love with a new Chevy and get a great deal all month long.
I love it.
I'm going to go buy a Chevy.
Now, during the Black Friday sales event, get 20% below MSRP on select 2019 models. Or get 15% below MSRP on most 2020 Equinox models. That's over $6,100 on this Equinox.
Now, the CBS 3 Duluth WeatherMax forecast with meteorologist Dave Anderson.
I'm filling in for Dave Anderson this evening. All eyes have been focused on this winter storm that have put us in a blizzard warning that includes Cloquet, Duluth, Silver Bay, and Two Harbors. It goes into effect tomorrow morning and lasts all the way through Sunday afternoon. The rest of the region is under a winter storm warning, so both still as bad, but the areas in the red will see the worst of the conditions in terms of snowfall amounts and in terms of driving conditions due to that blizzard-like conditions. We're looking at Lakeshore flood warning as also an issue, where we have a gale warning on Lake Superior, which is going to be bringing in those waves up to about 14 feet, causing some waves, which will be providing some flooding on the Canal Park area. That goes through Sunday evening as well. So right now, the Doppler and satellite, we've got some light snow starting to enter the city area down to Minneapolis, but still pretty dry in the Duluth area. We've got some light lake-enhanced snow, like I mentioned earlier, in the Silver Bay area. That's going to be the pattern off and on for the next several hours. This main event won't reach the Duluth area until about 2-3 o'clock in the morning come Saturday. So looking at the current conditions right now, we're dry, 34 degrees. But you'll notice wind speeds out of the east at already 20 miles per hour. We're going to be seeing a much stronger wind speeds tomorrow afternoon, adding on gusts to near 45 mile per hour winds. And that's going to add that lake enhancement right off of Lake Superior. So that's only going to increase snowfall totals right along the North Shore. You can see where that warm front is situated right over northern Wisconsin. So everywhere south of the warm front, we'll see some light rain showers and a wintry mix. But for everybody else, including us here in the Twin Ports, we will be seeing mostly snow for this entire event starting tonight into your Sunday morning. Very wet snow, very windy conditions, so driving will be near impossible during the afternoon hours. A high of 31 degrees on Saturday. The system moves east on Sunday morning, so we'll see a brief period of some heavy snow in the early morning hours on Sunday. Quickly moves east, though, by the afternoon. Strong northerly winds will push in from the north, so that's going to plummet our temperatures. Starting at 27, we're going to end the day in the single digits. High pressure finally enters the region Monday morning, to start off the week on a nice note. Mainly sunny skies, but on the cooler side, 25 degrees for your high on Monday. Timing out for you here by 4 o'clock, you'll see the snow starts along the North Shore and areas to our south, but areas to the north remain on the dry side. Continues through the 9 o'clock hour on Saturday. Most moderate snowfall. You can see the darker purples, and that's going to stay put on the Twin Ports all day long. Take note of those wind speeds. Adding on to those gusts, we're going to see up to 35 to 40 mile hour winds, especially in this area. That's where the blizzard warning is issued, and that's where the strongest of that storm is going to be from here all the way up to Silver Bay. Continues into Sunday, 5 o'clock in the morning. You're still seeing snow, but it will clear from north to south through Sunday morning, and we start to see clear skies by late afternoon on Sunday. Here's what I'm thinking for snowfall totals. 12 to 18 inches for areas in the pink, which includes us here in Duluth. But there's also that red I have here, and that also is in case that lake enhance will bring in 16 plus inches in some spots due to those strong easterly winds. We're looking at 8 to 12 inches for widespread, 4 to 8 up north, and even less for areas like Baudette. So tonight, we're going to start to see that snow moving in the late hours, 2 o'clock to 3 o'clock in the morning. But some lake effect along the North Shore, upper 20s, low 30s for your low temperatures tonight. And then by tomorrow, temperatures don't move a whole bunch. We remain in the low 30s, adding on those strong wind speeds out of the east. It's not going to be very pleasant to be outside. If you don't have to go anywhere tomorrow, stay inside, as we're going to be dealing with very wet snow and very windy conditions. So we will be seeing blizzard-like conditions in the Twin Ports all day long on Saturday. 31 degrees and 27 degrees on Sunday. Take note, temperatures will plummet, though, Sunday night into your Monday. And then we've got a nice stretch ahead Monday through your week with some sunshine and cooler temps.
All right, thanks, Caitlin. Well, Duluth is full of rich history, and for years, people have sought to preserve much of it. But as time passes and technology takes over, things can get lost in the shuffle. However, one Duluth man is seeking to preserve decades-old customs thanks to a passion and some help from the community. If you walk by this warehouse in Lincoln Park, go ahead, pop your head inside. And say hello to Duluthian John Finkel.
This is really what drives my existence here, sharing this woodwork.
Do some wood removal there for us.
Right.
Yeah.
This Norwegian is happy to talk to you about his passion.
We are building boats.
All right.
Wooden boats.
He'll even put the tools in your hands.
This way.
So, reviving an ancient tradition.
To build Viking-era boats.
You did it.
From scratch.
Get to go from trees and putting together a wooden boat and then launching it into Lake Superior. If you build your own boat, you have a really strong connection to it, and then also the woods that it came from and then the water that it goes through.
And when we say they're making it from scratch,
They're very satisfying to use.
We mean it, using mostly tools that are a century old.
There's a handful of tools here that I forged myself.
This is a thing that John fashioned.
We're really, really working hard on using tools that last a long time, and you get a lot of exercise when you use those.
If you think that's crazy, he even makes his own copper nails using pre-1982 pennies, which ensures they're 100% copper. To complete this boat, which is modeled after this vessel, more than a millennium old.
These are from early Viking age. This one is inspired by one that was found in 850 in Norway.
But building this 26-foot boat takes time.
It'd take a year to build a boat. It'll take 2 years to make the sail.
The craftsman by trade and boat builder by hobby isn't just building a vessel.
Asher made this nail for the boat.
He's inspiring a generation.
We're involving youth and volunteers, at-risk youth, a wide variety of the populace.
Using this as an opportunity to preserve the trades.
That's really nice to have the kids involved in trades, and so they'll have very, very practical skills.
Imparting his decades of knowledge, keeping ancient traditions alive.
When you've done it so many times, what's really important is then passing your knowledge on. And so that's really what makes this really special for me.
And we're gonna watch, we're making some sawdust.
Seeing them really getting it and enjoying it and then sending them out the door with kind of some inspiration, that's important.
Regardless of age, teaching lessons to last a lifetime.
He always teaches you new things. Like every time you go here, you always find something new.
I like making a lot of new things and learning how to use a lot of new tools.
It's a little bit, but every now and again, you just want to have that certain little nudge.
A task for pleasure.
It's all about, we're building boats.
But executed selflessly.
Mainly, we're working with community. It's the community around the boat. That's what's really important.
John has already completed one boat. It's currently kept on Park Point. He does take people out on Lake Superior, but only when the conditions are right. Find out how to set up a trip on our website, cbs3duluth.com. Well, right now, some of the world's best snowmobile racers are hitting the trails at Spirit Mountain. That's where the 28th annual Amsoil Duluth National Snowcross event is taking place throughout the weekend. Fans can watch amateurs and pro racers. Officials say this year's snowfall helped groom some of their best trails.
So we kick things off this morning. The race runs through Sunday. You'll see professional level racing all the way down to the little kids. So anything you would like to do as far as spectating with Snowcross, this is the place you want to be.
The races run through Sunday. You can buy tickets online or at Spirit Mountain. Grand Marais is inviting you to join them for a weekend of winter festivities. Everything kicked off tonight with their O Holy Night Parade. It's a Scandinavian heritage holiday parade that started at 5:30 tonight. There's also a tree lighting and fireworks over the harbor. Then Saturday, the downtown area will be transformed into the Grand Marais Christmas Village. You can find the full schedule online at cbs3duluth.com. Still to come as the holiday season kicks into high gear, a new first for the retail world. Details next.
CBS 3 Live Cams are brought to you by Kohler Toyota. Presidential award winning service. You're not just getting a car, you're getting Kohler. KohlerToyota.com.
Yes.
Honda Days is on now. Unwrap the joy of a new Accord, the best midsize sedan in America, according to Car and Driver.
That's all right.
Extreme speed. Soar from
60 meg up to 1 gig. Extreme Wi-Fi 360. It's 360 degrees of coverage and a whole new way to Wi-Fi. Extreme power. Streaming so real, you can feel it. Feel it. Extreme reliability. Because your life depends on it.
Here's this week's CBS 3 Game Day lineup. Brought to you by Kohler Hyundai. You're not just getting a car, you're getting Kohler.
Water makes life possible on Earth and in our homes. Culligan conserves this resource with its high-efficiency water softener, the world's best because it uses less water. And that matters to all of us. Click or call Culligan Water and start saving today.
Hi, I'm Dr. Christine Ripp, a family physician at St. Luke's P.S. Rudy Medical Clinic. Biking to work sets me up to have a great mood and a great attitude for the rest of the day. In a health system where sometimes patients can be seeing multiple different specialists, a primary care physician puts all those together. We act as a team leader to make sure that they are getting the care that they need. What I'm doing is taking care of people and making them happier and healthier.
A new Buick?
To James from James.
Hey, is this a new Buick? I secret Santa'd myself.
I shouldn't have. I have been very good this year.
I love it. I love it.
Turn Black Friday into Buick Friday all month long. Get over $5,600 below MSRP on this 2019 Buick Encore Preferred. For current eligible non-GM owners and lessees, get just over $6,700 below MSRP. Visit your Lake Country Buick dealer.
Charge your phasers for Star Trek Deep Space Nine.
Find heroes and icons only on My Nine.
Classic Rock KQ, the Northland's number one radio station for almost 40 years. We thank you for making us the Northland's number one radio station, Classic Rock 95 KQDS.
I don't like bullies, and I don't like you.
Star Trek Voyager.
Find heroes and icons only on My Nine.
Analysts say retail sales are on the rise this holiday season by more than 4%, which could result in $730 billion in spending. Many consumers are shopping in brick and mortar stores, but for the first time ever, more people are shopping online this season than in stores. 54% of consumers say they will do most of their shopping online. However, only about 36% plan to shop on Black Friday this year, which is down from 51% in 2016. Retail analysts estimate consumers will spend an average of more than $1,200 on gifts, travel, and entertainment this holiday season. That's a modest increase over last year. Kelly's here for sports. Are you going to spend $1,200 on the holidays this year? I'm not. I won't even come close.
Not that much, but what I will say, did you go Black Friday shopping this morning?
I didn't, no.
I went, and we make it like a tradition every year. We're not like all out people, but we know we just like to go and have
fun. Get a few deals.
The stores were, they weren't empty, but they were, you definitely could see less people.
More people shopping online.
Well, that's the thing, and that's the thing, and when you think about it, why wouldn't you? Yeah. You know, we were sitting there last night after Thanksgiving just doing everything. Yeah. It's like, why wouldn't we go anywhere? We can do this all from the comfort of our fingertips.
Yeah.
I think America is smarter for it.
Speaking of comfort of our fingertips, the Bulldogs have the comfort of home tonight.
They did have the comfort of home, but welcoming in the number one team. Yeah. So it was a tough test for the men's team tonight. We'll also have an update from the women's game out east. Plus, exciting high school hockey around the Northland. You're not going to want to miss the highlights coming up next in sports.
It's a holiday hoopla at Fondaloof Casino. This Wednesday and Thursday from 6 p.m. to 10 p.m., 25 names will be randomly drawn to play for holiday cash and prizes. Come in for the holiday hoopla and
have a great time out at Fondaloof.
The season is here. And it's time for our best offer of the year during the Ford Black Friday event. Now, for a limited time, get an amazing offer on select Ford models. Plus, earn complimentary maintenance through Ford Pass Rewards. The Ford Black Friday event ends soon, so hurry in today. During the Black Friday sales event, get over $6,800 in total savings on the all-new 2020 Explorer. Only at your Northland Ford dealers. The Fleet Farm Saturday sale is on. Hurry in this Saturday starting at 7 a.m. for can't-miss one-day-only deals. Like Mobil Delvac full synthetic diesel engine oil, $49.99 after rebates. Iams Large Breeder Mini Chunks Adult Dog Food, $15 off our low fleet price. Diamond Crystal Solar Salt, 40-pound bags are $2.99. And Pepsi products, 2 liters are only 69 cents. Deals this good won't last long. So hurry in this Saturday only. Fleet Farm. Built for real life.
The Dish voice remote just got even more powerful. Why'd we put so much technology in there?
You don't think I've watched a lot of football?
You want to put a little wager on it?
Bet. So you can settle that bet without ever taking your eyes off the game.
How many D1 football teams are there?
What you do with that power?
Oh, it's gotta hurt.
Well, that is totally up to you.
Don't look so sad, man. Come on, we're having fun.
New Dish voice remote with the Google Assistant. Dish, tuned in to you. At Cracker Barrel, we're cooking up warm feelings of home this season with country fried turkey, hand-breaded, fried till crispy, and topped with holiday herbed gravy. Our take on a festive favorite is back, and it's only at Cracker Barrel. So come on home for the holidays. Come on home to Cracker Barrel.
I protect this house every time I step on the ice. J3 Insurance protects my house, my family, and everything important to me 24/7. Visit or call J3 Insurance today and protect what matters to you.
Today, we help people. We help them shine bright. Walk with confidence. Help them play like the kid they are. Even plan for a healthy future. Outpatient surgery excellence. Lake Walk Surgery Center.
Casino. You could jump into the money booth, play the disco board, or take a spin on the big prize wheel. This Wednesday and Thursday, 6 p.m. to 10 p.m., come in for all of the holiday hoopla and
have a great time out at Fondaloo.
Now, CBS 3 Sports with Kelly Hinson.
It was not going to be an easy test. No cakewalk. Whatever simple superlative you wanted to use, it wasn't going to be that way for UMD men's hockey this weekend. The number 9 Bulldogs welcomed in number 1 Minnesota State University Mankato Mavericks to Ams Oil. No score till the second period. Mark McCallis gets a nice backward pass right in front of the net. The MSU captain finishes it off. The Mavs take a 1-0 lead. Still in the second, Mavs on the power play. Same guy, McCallis. Passes off to Parker Toomey. Toomey fires from the left circle and scores. It's 2-0 Mankato. They get two more before a Bulldog finally finds the net, and it's Kobe Roth in the third. The pass from Jackson Cates finds the back of the net. Roth's fifth goal of the season makes it 4-1, but it wasn't the outcome UMD wanted. They are back for game 2 against Mankato tomorrow night. And if you do not want to battle the snow, watch it on My 9. The UMD women out east for the Nutmeg Classic, taking on Quinnipiac halfway through the first. Dogs down 1. Check out Jalen Elms. Somehow finds a lane through 3 defenders. We're tied at 1 apiece, but the Bobcats respond in a big way. 4 unanswered goals into the third period. This one via Lexi Adiza. 4-1 Quinnipiac. So UMD trying to play catch up on the power play. Who else? Gabby Hughes passes to Ashton Bell. Who else? Her fifth of the season. UMD outshoots them 44-21, but they fall 4-2, and they'll play Connecticut tomorrow afternoon. Big time boys high school hockey matchup tonight. Wayzata welcome heading to Hermantown. Hawks come out flying in the first. Jackson Lucia shovels one on net. Matt Erickson is in front, and the senior tips it home. It's 1-0. The Trojans have an answer, though, so it's 1-1 in the second. Joey Pierce tips it ahead. It's a game of inches, and he was on the right side of the stick there. Hawks retake the lead. Closing seconds now of the period. Jacob Backstrom turns away multiple power play chances. It was a solid night and goal for him. And the Hawks hang on to it in the third. They score 2 goals within 30 seconds of each other to win it 4-2-3, improving to 2-0 on the season. Some Class 2A matchups tonight that we got to talk about. First, holy moly, big win for Grand Rapids boys hockey tonight. They upset their 8th-ranked Minnetonka 4-3 via a Joey Del Greco goal in overtime, while the Greyhounds of Duluth East, they're shut out by White Bear Lake 5-0. They take on Wayzata tomorrow afternoon at home. The Wild in action earlier today, looking to get to the 500 mark against the Ottawa Senators. Second period, this guy has been hot. Ryan Donato goes top shelf. Three straight games with points for him, and we are tied at one. Just a couple minutes later, Ottawa has the lead back. This is some pretty passing. Mats Zuccarello buries one, and again, tie game at two, and what a sequence it was. Four goals scored in just 4 minutes of action. Who is this? What team is this? They capped it off by this greasy Zach Parise goal. That's his brand of hockey. Minnesota Wild, they win a game by 3 goals, 5-2, the final. Into the hardwood, the Bucks looking for their 10th straight victory against the struggling Cleveland Cavaliers. Second quarter, Wesley Matthews dishes to the corner. That's Dante Threevincenzo. The second-year guard extends the lead to 20. Then in the third, Brooke Lopez down the lane, oops it up, and like a good neighbor, Giannis is there. Lead remains over 20. Cavs put up a fight in the fourth, back within 10, but if you're not going to get it out to Giannis, he's taken this shot this year. 33 for him. 19th straight double-double. Bucks win their 10th straight. That's their longest winning streak since, wait for it, 1985. That is going to do it for sports tonight. We'll be right back after the break.
CBS 3 Closed Captioning is brought to you by Essentia Health. Frequent hand washing is the most effective way to stay healthy during cold and flu season. Do your part to limit the spread of germs.
When you share the love, you change lives. Over 2,200 wishes granted. More than 57,000 pets supported. Over 100 national parks protected. Over 2 million meals provided. Through the Subaru Share the Love event, Subaru will have proudly donated over $170 million to national and hometown charities over 12 years.
Visit Miller Hill Subaru today during the Subaru Share the Love event, going on now through January 2nd. Visit us online at millerhill.com.
This year, Santa's got his naughty, nice, and now his shop local list. With a unique variety of shops and restaurants, there's something for everyone at Fitgers. And for business or leisure, Fitgers Inn is Duluth's premier lakefront getaway. Fitgers. Shop, eat, sleep.
2 days only. Don't miss Menards' huge Black Friday sale. Doors open at 6 a.m. Friday. Hurry in for best selection. Keep firearms secure with this 30-gun safe. $289 after rebate. Save on a Black & Decker compound miter saw. $68. Get half off a 75-piece set of Masterforce impact driver bits. $19.99. Save $100 on a WEN 4,050-watt generator. $229. Save on these and many more two-day deals now through Saturday during Menards' Black Friday sale.
Save big money at Menards.
Warm up your rooms with hot prices at Slumberland's Thanksgiving sale. Right now, get this recliner free when you purchase this power reclining sofa for just $9.98. Most items can be in your home in a week. The Thanksgiving sale at Slumberland Furniture. And you wonder why you're so tired every night. The best price in town is at Slumberland. Like right now, get this incredibly comfy Sealy Posturepedic Queen mattress for just $3.94. The Thanksgiving mattress sale at Slumberland Furniture.
I love that one.
I love it.
I love it.
It's easy to fall in love with a new Chevy.
I love this one, too.
And this month is the perfect time to see why.
Wow.
I love it.
That's my next truck.
Find your reason to fall in love with a new Chevy and get a great deal all month long.
I love it.
I'm going to go buy a Chevy.
Get 19% below MSRP on all 2019 Silverado Crew Cab pickups. That's over $9,700 on this Silverado. Or during the Black Friday sales event, get 20% below MSRP on other select 2019 models.
Men's Wardrobe by Mainstream Fashions for Men. The annual gift givers sale is going on now through December 31st. Mainstream, open Sundays noon to 4 until Christmas.
Well, if you're hoping to get your hands on tickets to the historic Minnesota-Wisconsin football showdown, your wallet's going to be hurting. StubHub lists the cheapest ticket for the monumental game at TCF Bank Stadium at $127. That's down $220 from earlier in the week. The two teams match up tomorrow for the 129th time. Get this, the series tied 60 apiece and tied 8 times. It's the longest standing rivalry in college football. Should be a good one. Real quick, Kelly.
Yeah.
What was the final score of the Wild game?
It was 7-2.
7-2.
I don't know where I got 5-2. Yeah. I must have not updated it. I didn't think that could happen.
That's so, all right, you know.
Apologies to Bruce Boudreaux. Yeah. Wild. 7-2. Yeah.
7-2. Real quick, we're going to get more than 7 inches of snow, I think.
Yeah, real quick, just here are some headlines. What you need to know, it starts tonight after 2 o'clock, glows until Sunday morning. Heavy snow, gusty winds, and lakeshore flooding, all possibilities. At least a foot of snow is possible in most areas, plus some here in the Twin Ports.
And it'd be a big one. Thanks, Caitlin. That's news for now. Have a great weekend, everyone.